To me, the play is about legacy. Legacy for Eugene O'Neill, legacy for Charles Gilpin, and legacy for the struggle that they both went through.
The play is about artistic integrity versus the power of words.
It's very hard sometimes to find a balance between supporting and reminding of what's important.
Pushing away the dew, just hustling and bustling for my baby.